was surprised when you emailed me. I didn't think I would see you again. I would love to meet you. I know you have a lot of questions for me. I don't know if I can answer all of them, but I will try. I will see you at the park tomorrow, 5 p.m., son. Dad.
I'm Vince.
Sorry. Nagpa-practice lang ako ng English. English, not good. Japanese, alam ko.
Can you please do that somewhere else?
Nagpa-practice lang naman ako eh.
Then go practice over there, not here. Stop wasting my time!
Balot! Sir Balot! Miss! Balot!
Ay, wag na po. Nagtitipid po ako eh. Naghahanap po kasi ako ng trabaho.
Ah, job hunting. Kamusta naman yung job hunting mo?
Puro English po sila eh. Di ko po maintindihan.
Kilala mo?
Yan po! Di ko po kilala yan. Ang sungit po niyan eh. Kanina lang po, nakaupo po ako dyan sa kabilang upuan. Pinaalis po ako niyan. Kala mo naman kung sino. Kala naman niya, sa kanyang park yan.
Eh, kanina pa yan dyan eh. Parang may problema.
Eh, Manong, siya na lang kaya halok yung mong balot.
Ayoko nga. Baka ako pasungitan nun.
Manong, okay lang po. Hindi naman po natin maintindihan eh. In English naman po yung magsusungit. Hindi po masakit.
Ah, ganon. Bakit kaya hindi nalang ikaw yung magbigay? Eh, mas mukhang mas matapang kapag isa sa akin eh. Oh, ibigay mo.
Ho!
Sige na, puntahan mo na.
Sige na.
Okay. Sige na, kaya mo yan.
Okay.
Yes, time.
Talaga?
Aray!
Watch it!
Sorry.
What do you mean, sorry? Sorry? Sorry's not gonna do anything. It doesn't change anything.
Shh! Huwag ka nang magalit! Alam kong nalulungkot ka. Gutom lang yan. Ito, balot. Gusto mo?
What?
Eat balut. It's okay. It's okay.
Mm.
para sa'yo. Ito para sa akin. Cheers! Cheers!
It's good. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have shouted at you. I was mad, I was upset. I shouldn't have, it was wrong.
Sorry, no English. Just Tagalog and Japanese. Nag-aaral ako ng English para makakuha ng trabaho.
You're studying English?
Yes!
Work, okay.
Work, trabajo.
So you're learning English for work?
Yes.